call out all my demons. Tell them I won't take the fall. I'm sick of all these headaches from banging my head against the wall. I wrap myself in cellophane to blend into the streets. I won't tell where I'm hiding until the blood gets to my face.
What do you want, Mark?
How about you go buy me something to drink?
What? No, I need to get to class. It's ACT day, and you know what happens when you're late.
Let me rephrase that, dip. Go buy me a soda before the test now. You have 5 minutes. How hard could it be?
Okay, Mark, this is a last favor.
We'll see about that.
I'm just
in a rush and ACT.
Hey, it's all good, baby.
He's so cute.
Look under the boards that are starting to bend. Now I gotta go.
Hey, Christian.
What, Mark?
You're late.
I'm here. Christian, you're a minute late!
But I was running around and I was trying to...
No buts! Did you crap your pants?
I might have.
All right, Miss Fitz, congratulations. You missed the most important test of your freaking lives. So now what? You're going to be stuck here with me for the next 4 hours of your precious little lives.
Can't we just leave? We're not going to accomplish anything by sitting here.
Oh, I'm sorry. You just want to leave? Okay. The door's right there, Mr. I'm Too Cool for School. Sit your ass down.
This is so lame.
I'll tell you what's lame, Miss Stevenson. You kids think you can do whatever you want, whenever you want these days. Guess what? There are rules to life in school, all right? So you probably don't realize that, but that's how things play out. Too bad now. Sit down, no talking, no food, no phone. Sit there.
We can't eat?
Not till lunch.
Well, f*** me!
Another outburst like that, Mr. Cool Prick, and your time with me is going to get doubled. Understand me? Now I have to go take a little pee-pee break. I'm going to be back in 1 minute. No talking, nothing. Got it? Not one freaking word.
I feel so bad for the stick that's been up his ass since the Cubs won their last World Series.
You think that's funny, Black Veil Brides?
I'll just leave him alone.
And if I don't?
How can you threaten a girl like that?
Seriously, Urkel? Did your nuts just drop out of your body? Don't make me put them back in.
Can you please just chill out? It's really not that big of a deal.
So you're content with just sitting trapped in this room for 4 hours?
Well, what else are we supposed to do? Once that teacher comes back, it's back to 235 minutes of silence.
What's so damn funny to you? Use your words like a big girl.
He measures the time in minutes.
I've always done that. It provides a bit more of a challenge for such an easy task. I don't know. Math is easy.
Just like your mom.
My mother is a wonderful person!
Where is he? He said he'd be back in 6 seconds. That was an hour ago.
I didn't crap my pants. Something doesn't smell right.
I didn't crap my pants!
Well, I'm leaving.
Matt, you can't. You're gonna get in trouble.
I don't even care at this point.
So go.
What was that?
Just leave. Go, take your chances out there. I'm sure a big cool kid like you will be just fine. No consequences for your action. A perfect example of the stern society we live in. And I bet you can't even spell society.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Other than depression, anxiety, and a family who doesn't give a shit about me? Nothing. Everything's just fine.
Look, I didn't know.
No one knows. No one cares. You want to act like a d**k all the time? Then pick someone you know. You sure as hell don't know me.
Look, you may think you're the only one with problems, or that your problems are worse, but everybody's got shit. I don't have the best family life, and outside of my friends, I don't have much. And I've never said this, but I'm anxious too, so us fighting about this is pointless.
Then just drop it, man. It's whatever.
Look, I'm sorry.
It's whatever now.
It's been whatever, and it'll always be whatever. Now let's get the f*** out of here.
Okay. Okay. It's clear.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Here's the plan. All we have to do is get out of school with nobody seeing us. They won't even know we're here. We'll be home free.
That'd be fine if Scalero didn't already see us.
But he's nowhere to be seen.
Hey, what are you kids doing?
Run, you fools!
Got you now! What are you looking at?
Where did he go?
That easy? I got out naked.
Oh! Who did that?
Where do you think you're going?
Hey James, what's up, brother man?
Don't what's up, man. What are you doing in the halls during the ACTs?
But you're in the hallways, aren't you?
Firm. That's because I'm the hallway monitor. Duh.
I know. And I've got to say, that's pretty sweet, man.
Of course it... Oh. Wait, you really think so?
Yeah, dude. That must feel pretty cool to have all the power in the hallways.
Well, yeah. Actually, it's pretty sweet.
Look, man. Why don't we get together and chill sometime, and you can tell me all about how sweet it is.
Sure, man. Christian and I are swapping Christmas gifts tonight. You can come over if you want. but it's May. So?
Alright, well, I'll call you later.
Alright, sounds good, man. I'm glad I bumped into you. Man, what a nice guy. I'm so glad I bumped into him during the... Wait a second.
Really? It was that easy? I got out and they didn't? How did you... You were...
It's a long story. I pulled the old Texas switch.
Do I
ever want
to know?
Not really.
Alright, let's go.
Too bad Matt didn't make it up.
I'm right here!
You too? Wow, the school needs to work on their hallway monitoring.
Woo! Tell me about it! Now let's go get some lunch. I'm starving.
So, wait. What happens now? We missed our ACTs. Aren't we gonna get in trouble?
That's just it. High school will always give you another chance. Until we graduate, there will always be another day to make things right. But if you don't enjoy yourself along the way, then it's not worth the trouble. Sometimes, you just gotta seize the day. Because if you don't, it'll pass you by.
You're right. Let's go. What the f*** happened to Christian?
I don't know.
Holy shit.
You think that I should